A head-on crash on Roy Road injured three people, according to the Caddo Parish Sheriff's Office. It happened around 6:30 tonight when a Chevy Trailblazer driving north on Roy Road near Madison Street and Shepherd Road veered into oncoming traffic and hit a Chevrolet SS head-on. Two people in the SS were injured, and one in the Trailblazer was injured. They were all taken to a local hospital in non-life-threatening conditions. Deputies continue to investigate the accident.